Good morning, guys. For today's vlog, I'm going to boil a shark's fin. Here is the shark's fin. It's a very big shark's fin. It's this one, guys. See? I'm going to boil first. It's a dried shark's fin. Dried shark's fin. So I'm going to boil this for 1 hour, and after that I'm going to clean it. Oh, it's very nice. So it's here, guys. I'm going to boil here. It's also very deep. Ang sarap nito, guys, pag pwedeng ano, pagkatapos ng maluto, iluto ng ano, sabaw or just the dried sharps. Tapos ilalagyan ko siya ng ano, I will put a rice wine to boil, and scallion, ginger, so that the smell will come out. So big, see. Guys, ito na yung shark's fin. It's already boiled. So now I'm going to remove from the water, and I will clean one by one. See, this one is very big. It's very big piece. Ito na, guys, yung shark's fin. I have 3 pots here. One more here. Ito, guys. And later I'm going to clean one by one. Meron siyang mga kaunting yung buto-buto, kaya yun ang tatanggalin ko. At saka yung may mga natitira pa dyan na mga laman ng ano, sharks. So I will remove that because that is the one yung ano ba may amoy siya. Ito guys, I'm going to clean the shark's fin. Ito guys, lilinisin ko siya one by one. Ito siya. Ito yan. So I'm going to remove the some meat inside. Maraming proseso ito guys, maraming, kasi yung dried na shark skin, kailangan una ilaga muna, and then linisin, tapos patuloan ito ng ano, ng tubig, hanggang bukas, para mawala yung amoy niya. Ang ganda. Ganda niya. Kailangan talagang malinis na malinis. It's done na guys, nalinis ko na siya. Ito na siya, malinis na, ready to cook. Ready to cook soup. Ayan. Napaka shiny. Ayan. Ang ganda na. Ayan o, parang ano siya. Parang mirror. Napaka shiny. Ayan. Tapos mayroon yung ano guys, yung hindi naluto, yung sa gilid-gilid niya, ito siya. Hindi pa masyadong luto, so ilalaga ko siya ulit. Ganyan. Ayan. Hindi pa siya luto, matigas pa siya, yung gilid niya matigas. Ayan. It's very shiny. Ayan. Thank you guys. It's okay na guys. Thank you. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Please, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Thank you. Bye. God bless.